ago, making a difference. The only trophy I want to hold is state of the nation. It's poison from pollution, greed and war. No, we have solutions, but actions speak louder than words. Stop waiting till tomorrow. Stop living yesterday. Cause there won't be tomorrow. If we don't change today. Let's go the distance. We are a million voices strong, facing resistance. But there's a choice between right and wrong. Stop waiting till tomorrow. Stop living yesterday. I want this great land, used to be beautiful, used to be home. I've seen the river run dry, our communities have no hope. Ooh, I was taught ancient trees, they replaced them. Nations crying out, I feel the pain. I can't walk away. So I will do my part to fix this broken. Give back what we're taking. All for the dawn of a new day. Calling out to each and every person. Join me in the earth revolution. I'm calling out to every generation. Join me in earth.
just like to share some information that I received from my family in support of the work of advocacy and promotion of the environment and the integrity of our environment. And prior to choosing this path, my family told me that you have a voice to be heard in our culture. You can hear that creator, he has given you a voice, everyone a voice for a reason. This mechanism of communication, speaking, singing, to speak for those who have no voice and to speak for those whose voice goes unheard. And you have a gift and you have a passion. And you have to use that gift and use that passion in good ways, in prayer and good thoughts. And we have a responsibility. Because we all drink water. It doesn't matter your race, your religion, your wealth, where you are. We all drink from the same worldwide well. And we have to recognize that as sacred. We all breathe the air. It goes through all of our lungs, through the lungs of the trees, through the lungs of the plants, and from that moment, we are together because we share the same future, we share the same destiny. And we all walk upon this foundation of Mother Earth. We are all her children, so let's work together. Thank you.